Hi ladies, welcome to your easy smokey eye and just wing it class. So what I'm going to show you today, I'm just going to show you how to do a quick and easy smokey eye that it will be easy to follow, along with topping it off with a simple wing. Now I'm only going to do one eye today, okay? I want this to be super easy for you to follow, and you don't want to get too complicated because I don't want to overwhelm you. Alright, so what I'm using today, I'm going to use palette 2. And the reason why I chose palette 2 is because when you think of smoky eye, you think of like grays and blacks. This palette has it all. It's perfect. So we're going to work with that. So the first thing I'm going to do is take my eye primer. So like I mentioned in our eye primer class, this is going to hold the color, even out the skin tone, and keep the color and the product long lasting. So here we go. I'm just going to put it on my eyelid here. Now it looks like it's beige, but it dries clear and I'm putting it right up, okay? All right, so we're just gonna let that dry for a second. So my advice with smoky eyes, so this is, you can use every color in this palette if you want to, but try to keep it simple. So we're gonna work with the lighter shades and then one dark shade. I don't tend to go all across the board, so I'm gonna work probably right in here with one of these two. All right, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna put on a base color first. And I'm going to grab Honorable. So this is like a gray color. I'm gonna take my sponge brush and I'm just gonna put that all along my lid. So I'm not putting it into the brow bone, just on my lid, just give me a base. Perfect. Okay. So what I'm going to do now, you usually want to start working with the darker colors first. That's what I found in my experience. So I'm going to grab, we want it to be gradual. So I'm going to grab the Perplexed. I don't want to go peppy because it's so dark. So I'm going to grab the Perplexed on a blending brush. And what I'm going to do from the outer corner up through the crease, I'm going to start adding it in. And I'm doing it in circular motions because what it's doing, it's gonna take the darker part of the product and leave it on the outer corner, which you want, and then it's gonna get lighter as you go in, and that's what you want. And it's buildable, so we're gonna build it up. You could swipe too, whatever's easy. I like to do the circular motion because I find that it's easier to kind of navigate. And a smoky eye doesn't have to be super dark. You could use any palette that has light to dark colors. But I find that this palette too is perfect for a smoky eye. Okay, so we got that on. Just gonna fix it right here. Okay, so we've got that on. Just gonna wipe it off a little bit. I feel like it's a little uneven. Okay. So what we're gonna start doing after I get this on, we're gonna start applying the lighter colors. Now the reason why I said go dark to light first is so that the darker pieces, like the fallout, doesn't go into the lighter shades. Cause that would be really annoying. And you know, doing all that work just to have that happen and then having to kind of keep doing your work and you got so much product on, it ends up turning into a disaster, and we're trying to avoid that. So I'm gonna grab this color here, Hopeless. I'm gonna use my deluxe brush. I can't even tell if it's on there because I feel like my eyes are burning right now. Okay, so I'm just gonna put this up, not on my whole lid, I would say 3/4. You can wet your brush to wet the product so you can make it lighter. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to take the blending brush and I'm going to blend it. Okay. I hope you guys are still with me. Pretty easy so far, right? Okay. So we're just going to grab another brush. I'm gonna grab in my shader brush. And I'm gonna grab this romantic color. It's really, really pretty light silver. I'm gonna put it in the inner corner and go a third of the way into my eyelid and up into the crease a little bit. So you don't need a lot of colors to do this, ladies. It's all about the brushes and the blending. Oops, wrong brush. Okay. Perfect, right? Now, obviously, this is gonna look a lot better once I get everything else on, but just for the easy application, this is perfect to do and super easy, especially if you were a beginner. Oh, I was gonna say wing. A smoky eye is one of those techniques that takes time and practice, and that's how you're gonna master the skill. And I'm just gonna wet the brush here a little bit. So don't beat yourself up if you don't get it right away. It can take time and practice. But just keep it simple on yourself. Okay. All right. So we're gonna do the bottom part of the smoky eye in just a few, but before we do, we're gonna add the wing. So it's very, very simple smoky eye, not crazy. Just gonna take my liquid, dip and draw. Now there's many ways you can do this. I'm gonna show you the way I do it that I find easy. I have to pull my skin back because I have a lot of loose skin. So when I use a liner, sometimes it pulls or gets caught. And I start in the middle, right along the lash line, and in even strokes, I start phasing out. Now I have these like little wrinkles here, and I try to use that as my guideline. So now that I've got that there, I can let go of the skin and bring the line out. Okay, I'm gonna go back in here and I'm gonna do this again. You want to get as close to the lash line as possible, so when you put the mascara on, your lashes and your eyelid look completed and blended and well together. Okay, like look at that. Pretty easy in theory, although it does take practice and some hand coordination. But my best advice to you, even strokes are your best friend. Small, even strokes. So now we're gonna top it off with some mascara. Look at that, it's so pretty, right? Okay, so when you've done that, you can look at your smoky eye before you start doing here, and you can decide if you wanna add more to it. So I'm gonna add a little bit more, so I'm gonna go back and grab that romantic. I'm just gonna press it in so that it like stands out. You see how that stands out? Okay, and I'm gonna grab that perplex, which is like a gray purple, and I'm just gonna bring it in. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now, I tend to do this part with my finger, okay, my pinky. I just take a little bit, okay, and I start going underneath the waterline. Okay. See, this is why I do the foundation last in this part. Because it looks pretty like, it looks pretty like I'm dead. That's why I do the foundation after, because once you get the foundation on, oh, it's gonna be like next level beautiful. So I'm just gonna kind of blends out a little bit. I'm gonna grab my black liner. So once you put your foundation on, maybe I should just kind of show you just a little bit, just so you guys can see. You can kind of take off some of that uneven look at that. See, so what could have looked like a disaster, this is why I do the foundation last. See that, ladies? And then you just put a little mascara on the bottom. And like I said, you can build this up to however you want. This is a simple way of doing it. If you want more dark and defined, you can add darker shade here where it's more black. You can put more white or gray color there so it's more blended. But this is a very simple and easy to do smoky eye. So I hope that was helpful. If you have any questions, drop it in the comments below or get in my inbox. All right, ladies, I hope you're excited for the next lesson.